Hello everyone, welcome back. I am picking up right where I left off in the previous episode, which is on a mission to kill Hornigold. Do I have to stay out of combat? It says something else as well, which... Did it say something like stay out of combat until you find Hornigold or something? Those guys are just walking across the water. Very nice. I clearly have to use... Wait, I have been here before. But I can't fast travel, can I? Nope. Okay. I have to go through this point here. Right, okay. Can I just move on to the next section here? Oh no. Okay, there you go. There's a shooter there. I need to make a run for it, and now. Oh!
Poor sailors back there, lads! And if we live out this day, by God, I'm flaying every last fish here! Steady up! And keep your backs together, lads! This fight ain't over!
Perfect. Oh, what? Oh my God, what the fuck was that?
Narrow way
need to air assassinate, which means I need to go up there. Holy shit. Come on, you want to investigate? Please come and investigate. Yes. Oh, they need to reach halfway to investigate. That's good to know. I guess they turned this way at that time. That's not good. I can hit him though.
Can do. He'll be after me, sure as I'm standing.
Climb, in. Edward. Climb.
Hold your ground and be ready for anything. You could have been a man who stood for something, but you've a killer's heart now. With nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
Tamside better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Huh? Nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.
What? I didn't... Aw, man. That... Why did... That didn't show up. I did stay out of combat, did I not? Bruh. Okay, whatever. The observatory. Oh. What? It's right there.
Use to catch the wind. Trim us off the wind.
Wait, before we go, there is a another contract.
In heaven's name.
Find the HSM, HMS Courage.
Captain has
Get the mainspring!
HMS Courage, HMS Restoration, Athena, Rising Sun. It's definitely gonna be this huge ass ship over here. Not wait, what? 105 metal. How much wood? 90 wood. They're already fighting. Holy shit, 5 shots? Song just goes ham. Oh, I missed. Maybe hit that instead. Oh no, I missed that as well. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, let's just use something I won't miss. I can only repair. That ends that. And then, where's Observatory? What? Oh, I have to wait for this to be over. Okay, now the Observatory is there. I still haven't unlocked the rope dart. How much more to go? I want the rope dart. The rope dart is made up of two parts, the rope and the dart. Observatory, let us begin.
Is that pirate hunter dead?
Aye, by my own hand. Why is it you alone can find what so many want?
I was born with memories of this place. Memories of another time entirely, I think.
Wait,
like another life I've already led.
Curse you for a lurch, man, and speak some sense.
You're also a sage? Today. Oh, after you, the same Captain, dude.
The path ahead is dangerous.
Ah, should have brought some ammo.
Native to this land will put up a fight. Are you willing to push back if necessary, huh? To kill
oh, shit,
if needed.
On top, behind, there's a bull. Okay.
You'll hear from me soon.
Incapacitate all guardians while armed, unarmed. Incapacitate. I say guards from stalking zones, fine. Okay. Alright. Holy shit. Oh, yep, rope dart. I'm getting the rope dart now. Oh god, that guy just ran away. Clear the jungle. Island guardians hide in bushes and shoot on sight. Use eagle vision to spot them easily. Shoot on sight, okay. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Incapacitate all guardians while unarmed. Okay. So this is the place where the sage was talking about, right? Can I jump there? Okay, he doesn't attack me here. Nothing yet. Knock up. Does that count as one? No. What do I get from you? Nothing. Need to jump onto this one. There you go. Yes. Oh god. You can't see me, can you? No. How do I get behind you? This work? Oh, but what? Oh, okay. No, okay. Let's just restart.
This lad will put up a fight, Edward. Are you willing to push back if necessary, huh? To kill if needed.
Does this work? It does, okay. No. What is this shit, man?
This lad will put up a fight. Are you willing to push back if necessary, huh?
Hang on a second.
You're here.
Is he the same sage? Is it his story that I've been reading? Bush here, but I'm done with Bush here. No, Edward, stop sitting on the loot. No fast travel. Perfect. Welcome. What the fuck? This guy I can get. This guy's sitting at the back end. The other guy's over there. What? Okay. Still hits me. Okay, now you don't have line of sight on me. So this should work. There you go. There we go. Next is in that section, right? But, oh, okay. Okay, this one is far. This one is over there. I guess I go up the mountain. Up the river. Not up the mountain. One. Oh man. That's not gonna work. Okay, there's one here. What is here? And there's an alligator in the water. Perfect. He doesn't have line of sight on me. That's good. This, yeah, he's facing away. Oh no, what? Did I just kill him? Probably did. I mean, he's not exactly dead, so... No, you don't see me. Bruh. Oh god. This fucking asshole. What? There's another guy here? Count. There we go. Okay, I didn't expect more. I only expected 3. That was an oversight. To get this next. The guy over there. Loot, please. There you are. What? Edward, you idiot. Can you please climb normally for once? Thank you.
This way.
They're running away. Oh god. That guy was not lucky. Oh wait, I might actually need to. Never mind. Okay, oh there's more. There's gonna be 20 then. Thank you. What? What was that? Oh, I can't even reload. Last checkpoint. Will that work? Oh, thank God. Okay. This one is over there. What about this one? Am I supposed to go behind? No, there was no path behind. To go up and around, okay. Let's focus on this then. Oh God. What the fuck? Okay. How did the shooter see me? I don't even understand. Yeah.
minute.
What? Why is this game so inconsistent? Oh, what? Oh! Wow, they've immortalized this place. Ah, because it's the last one. A secret incomprehensible. As I write, the year is now near upon 1706, and I am sickly and in poor condition, and so must tell what little else I can of my condition. All I tell here, I have dredged from the dark void of my memory. I cannot confirm or prove what I argue, but perhaps if some others like me were to see this, they would understand, and feel not alone as I so often have. In my original life, I died in the midst of my beloved's experiment. This method of which he spoke, of the transference of mind into machine and from thence into human body, was a failure. Yet an instructive one, I believe. For in my last moments, I recollect her comforts to me and a clear promise that my death would not be an end, but a beginning. There is another way, beloved, said she to me, imperfect yet possible. Firstly, I will agree to carry out Minerva's experiments, a terrible gift to the humans. Yet my purpose will be contrary. My purpose will be your immortality. In collecting samples of the code in the human's blood, I will add my own augmentations, sample of your code, transfigured in such a way that when the proper pieces come together, it may further transfigure the zygote of a newly conceived child. In this way, you shall be reborn again and again throughout the ages. With luck, this recessive recurrence shall never die out, but travel on like a raft downstream along the tide of inheritance. I was dying as she spoke this, there in my beloved's arm, but I understood her meaning well. Look for me, beloved. Your death will not be in vain, for I will be with you again, entombed, lying in wait, ready to emerge again when the time is right. She then pierced me through the heart, thus ending my life. How truly bizarre it is that I can claim to have a memory of my own death is a ludicrous idea. And yet I know that it happened and that I am now live again. I now live again, many centuries from that time, waiting for the final piece of this riddle to reveal itself. Yet how this will be, I cannot say. Okay. I don't need to kill those guys, so... Wait. Do I? Thank you.
lock him in!
Holy shit. Are you seeing this? Oh no. This area is clear. I need to get to that one, which means I need to get to this one. Let me get to this one. There we go. This is a viewpoint. Oh, where is it? It's below. What? It's underground? Holy shit, you guys are here. Oh my god. Okay, okay. Let's continue. Oh, what the? Classic behind the waterfall. This one is in the last location, so let's put that aside. Oh, okay. I have to go this way. Oh, what the fuck? What the motherfucker? Can I climb this? I can. No, 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 you idiot. What is that? I didn't even press space bar, I pressed E. I don't get this climbing sometimes. Like, you're on the edge. What are you? This is Long Bay, all right. Come here, bitch, I'm gonna get you. Donk. Hollow robbers, fuck that.
Is this the observatory? All this?
What? I can't. No. Oh, it's like this, okay. final piece. I have all of them now.
And the door opens. Back almost 80,000 years.
Jesus, Roberts! Have you gone mad?
Quite the contrary, Edward. These wags would have gone mad at seeing what lies beyond this gate. But you... I suspect you're made of sterner stuff.
Bruh.
Now, pick up that chest, and carry it hither.
That was a nice cutscene in the game, like, it's not part of a... It's a scene, not even a cutscene anymore.
Dirty and decrepit. Not quite as I remember. But it has been over 80 millennia.
Ah, rot. That's impossible.
Step as if on thin ice. I must say, I'm quite taken by this new vocation of mine. And it may amuse you to know that I have authored my own articles of conduct.
A creed of your own, eh?
To keep the peace, yes. I forbid all gambling upon the deck, for instance, for it leads to more conflict than camaraderie. Desertion during battle is forbidden. And I require that all men keep their pieces and cutlasses clean and fit for service at all times.
Sensible.
And punishable by death if disobeyed.
Look at this place.
What the fuck?
Beautiful, isn't it?
Aye. It's like something out of a fairy tale, or one of them old poems.
There were many stories about this place once. Tales that turned into rumors and again into legend. The inevitable process of facts becoming fictions before fading away entirely.
More blood vials.
Yes. These
cubes those are blood
contain
vials.
The blood of an old and ancient people. A wonderful race in their time.
The more you talk, man, the less I understand.
I don't expect you to. Only remember this. The blood in those vials is not worth a single real to anyone anymore. It may be again one day, but not in this epoch. Here we are.
Yo. What am I to do? This is a bug? Or drop object?
What's that noise?
There's a fragment up there.
Ah, yes. A security measure. Just a moment. There we are.
So what is this place?
Think of it as a large spyglass, such as we sailors carry. A device capable of seeing great distances.
I don't think that was the center of the head, but okay.
This is bloody witchcraft.
No.
What the hell?
This is Mr. Jack Rackham, somewhere in the world at this moment.
NASA. Well, this is happening right now. We're seeing through his eyes.
I don't know, Jim. I haven't the faintest idea how to pilot a ship. That ain't work a woman does.
Tosh. I've seen a score of ladies who can reef a sail and spin a capstan.
And would you teach me to fight, with a cock glass like, and maybe handle a pistol?
All that and more. But you have to want it, and work for it. There's no stumbling into true success.
Oi! Lad! That's my lasso making love to! You lay off, or I'll catch ya.
Up your ass, Rackham. Lad's the last thing you should be calling me.
Oh, is that right, is it? Lad?
A curious bunch.
Let's try another. Governor Woods Rogers.
You have a bold idea, but I must think it carefully through.
A simple pledge of loyalty is all you need.
Sorry, I believe you understand here.
An oath, a gesture, and a simple ceremonial drum of blood taken from the finger. That's all.
The ministers may give me trouble, but it should be easy enough to convince the House of Lords. They do adore an excess of pomp and circumstance.
Exactly. Tell them it's a show of fealty to the king against those revolting Jacobites.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, these Templars.
The crucial detail is the blood. You must get a sample from each man. We want to be ready when we find the observatory.
Agreed.
A precious tool, you see. Sorcery, that's what it is. Not so! Every mechanism that gives this device its light is a true and physical thing. Ancient, yes, but nothing supernatural or strange.
We'll be masters of the ocean with that.
Oh, such ambition.
Oh, God.
There is nothing in my code about loyalty, boy. You played your role. But our partnership is done!
You're a dead man, Roberts!
Find a way out. Let that close because I feel like I have to climb up anyway. I'm sliding down. Oh, God. Oh. Survive. Oh, God. What do you mean, survive? How? I'm bleeding out.
Jackdaw's flown, Edward. Eh? That's the beauty of a democracy. The many outvote the one. Oh, you could sail with me, but With a temper as hot as yours, I fear you'd burn us all to cinders. Luckily, I know the king's bounty on your head is a large one, and I intend to collect. Have you ever seen the inside of a Jamaican prison, boy?
Yeah. Oh shit. Wait, what? Huh?
Hello? How are you? If you're anxious, that'll pass. It's the midazolam. I'm sorry about this, but we've had so many security breaches, we were forced to take drastic action. And Olivier is missing. He left for Chicago 2 days ago, but no one's seen him since. I know this seems excessive, but with our high-level security clearance, we have an obligation to our shareholders. Rest assured, we will compensate you when the hacker is found. So get some rest, okay? And if you're up to it, maybe capture some more footage? You're doing amazing work. I can't wait to show you the work we've been doing with your stuff. Take care.
So, they tossed you in the bunker. Nice. Those Templars upstairs aren't taking any chances. I think we need to erase all the dirt they might have on you. Did you hear that? I think I just gave you level 3 security clearance. Now, head to the security room and use the cameras to watch the door to the server farm. Unfortunately, Melanie's in there now. So when I escort her out, that's when you make your move. I'd wipe these servers myself, but as the head of IT, I'd be a suspect. It has to be someone they've already locked up. Ah, these Templars. They run our lives, you know. They decide elections, they control various capital markets, and they inject us with little microchips to track our movements and read our thoughts. It's all very scary. All right, listen, I'm entering the server room now. When you see us leave, get in there.
Just leave where? $7.35, which means I need a 5. $7.3, $10, $15, so I need a 3 as well. And 7 and 7.
Team will handle the investigation.
But you need an extra set of eyes on this thing, John. We don't even know when the hackers broke in. It could take weeks to go through this data.
One, at most.
Still too long. I can't keep my team locked up for a week.
Legally, you can. It's what they signed up for, even if they didn't read their contracts.
Yes, of course. I just hate the idea. So what's the next step?
My team is processing the data now. We'll start sifting through it tonight. Scout's honor. Coffee's on me, okay?
Hack the cloud server?
digiter at the coffee stand. Find a server containing the network log. Since I have a record of each and every one of your hacks, we'll just search for the timestamps on those and turn that data into something harmless. Easy as that. Here we are. Beautiful. I'll update your communicator one more time. A little program I cooked up just for this purpose. There we go. I think that worked. Try it out.
Holy shit. 19, 11, 12. We need a 3, no 5, so 3 sevens. Playing this shit again. What? No. Oh. Oh god. Bruh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Oh, are you serious? I was hasty. Why was I hasty? Why are you being hasty? Don't be hasty. Bruh. That thing also moves.
The dawn of the deadly 18th century. Rogues and sailors band together to live their lives by the sword. With no laws or morals, no gods, and no fear. Only betrayal, mutiny, cruelty, and debauchery. There is plunder to be found on golden beaches. Will you risk life and soul to fight the pirates of nightmares? Benjamin Hornigold, Calico Jack, Charles Vane, and Blackbeard?
What is that? Whoa.
I can feel you, Cypher. Feel. But hardly touch. Signal is still too weak, and I am spread thin. Unfocused. Like static and fog. Lingering in networks and nodes, the nervous system of the world. Perhaps the temple was opened too soon, but this was not by choice. The cataclysm pushed all doubt aside. We bless poor Desmond, who gave his life so that you, the children of our labors, would live on. To fulfill your purpose in ours, in mine. But now is not the time. My strength is not sufficient to inhabit an organic vessel. There is more work to do. More samples to acquire. More artifacts to find before my will can obtain.
What's happening? Tell me!
Make me whole again, my children. My instruments. Bring me forth to fulfill your purpose.
Tell me! No, no, no! Something's wrong! God damn it! She should be here! Now! Living in that goddamned head of yours! Fuck, 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 fuck! Why did she spare you? Why are you still here?
Aww. Guess nobody told you, but I'm special. There is a computer that I can hack. But wait, there's an elevator here too. Can I even use it? Vertical one. What's this? Robert de Saval. Right, I know this guy. Isn't he like... Robert de Saval. Isn't it Brotherhood? Brotherhood or two? I forgot. It was one of those. Elevator? Can I use the elevator? Oh, I can. Oh. Oh, I can't go anywhere. Ah, okay. They put me in prison, so prison is where I stay. Why would you have the servers in the security room right next to the prison? Alright, this is where I'm going to end it. I will get back into the animus in the next episode. Until then, take care. Bye bye.